Did you know that 10-year-olds sitting the 11-plus exam have around 30 seconds to answer each non-verbal reasoning question? Pause the screen and let us know in the comments how long it takes you to answer this one. Each of the figures has three code letters. We can also see that the shape, the color, and the number of dots changes across each figure. The first letter is the same for these two figures, so this represents which shape makes up the figure. The second letter is different for each figure, and there are a different number of dots around each figure, so the second letter represents this. The third letter is the same for these two figures, so this represents the shape's color. We're trying to work out the code for this figure. It's a square, so the first code letter is B. It's got three dots around it, so the second code letter is O. And it's grey, so the third code letter is X. Did you crack this code within 30 seconds? If so, then you'd be great at the 11+. Hi there, I'm Parth, and I'll be teaching the Nonverbal Reasoning online course on Nagwa Classes, the affordable and effective way to prepare for your 11+ exams.